Saturday was city election day across Texas, but a lot of people didn't seem to notice. It was one of the lowest turnouts ever, and even some of those here in Austin who won their races acknowledged that something has to change. KXAN's Chris Sadeghi is here live to tell us how Austinites may not see another May election day again.
Well, it was the black cloud over Mayor Lee Leffingwell's win. He just won another term on Saturday and says one of the things he hopes to accomplish, no more elections in May. The mayor had actually previously proposed moving all elections to November, but was outvoted on the council. That went down by a 4-3 vote, but the voters will get a chance this November to change the city charter and move all elections to the traditional day for elections, which falls on the first Tuesday after the first Monday in November. Leffingwell says the May elections are expensive and typically no one shows up. He said instead of the 10% turnout we saw Saturday, they could get 60% in November, and people just get accustomed to voting during the week and during the fall.
People are used to voting in November. Actually, you know, it would seem like Saturday is a good day to vote, but it's not because people have a lot of other things to do on Saturday.
Leffingwell also said geographical representation for council members is a step he'd like to see taken in his next term. That could also be motivation for people to get out and vote. Chris Sadeghi, KXAN News.